Hey, Jay, good timing. I'm just finishing up here. This is it. My last job for you. You're on the 10-yard line now. Get in. Hold on to that. I just drank a bucket of coffee. I'm gonna need it soon.
Jesus.
I'm gonna lay down some truth for you, and it's not gonna be pretty. Your dad tried to kill your mom because she was about to walk away from everything. The Golden Path, Karat, the cause.
But what?
Fact. Your mom was Hakuna Matata, or whatever the heck they call the young girls. Fact. Your mom was spying on Pagan, even though she liked the guy. Fact. Your father was a patriot, and I've never met a patriot who isn't a son of a bitch. As for the rest of it, another of Yuma's lieutenants needs doing. Take care of it!
Your knife, or whatever you got handy. Yuma will get the message. Willis out. AJ, I wasn't joking when I said cut your target open. I need you to keep the body intact. Guns and explosives do too much damage, so you'll have to use a blade. Time for some good old-fashioned wet work.
Why the hell do you need the body intact?
Oh, AJ, I won't lie to you.
I got his picture.
Good stuff. Meet me at the bottom. Enjoy the ride.
eliminate the target?
Yeah, I took care of him. Are we going after Yuma now?
Consider this information your last paycheck. You've been killing CIA assets this entire time. We're cleaning house. Pagan no longer represents a clear and present danger to the U.S. We needed to erase our footprint, Pirat. You did a damn fine job of it!
So everything you told me is a lie.
What I said about your mom and your old man, all that was true. What I told you about Yuma, you can ask her yourself!
What the fuck are you doing, man?
Sorry, kid, but like I told you, every patriot I know is a son of a bitch!
You left the bag on his head? Well, can he breathe? Would you at least punch holes so he doesn't suffocate?
Hello. Did we enjoy our time with the CIA? Welcome to Dagesh. I apologize for the Spartan accommodations, but you have been a naughty little shit, haven't you? Gallivanting about with a golden path. And poor Paul. Are you still sore about what he did with your little monkey friend? What was his name? Deadpan, dipshit, doorknob?
Po Yitna.
I'm sorry for your ennui. But let me ease him into this, Yuma. You're about to mindfuck the poor boy. Perhaps a little sugar on your shit sandwich?
Whatever, you've seen him. He's still breathing. Now go away, I've got work to do.
Fine. But I want him alive. With all the bits that count intact. One last thing. Now, RJ, I know this is hard, but consider this tough love, prison love. After all, you have a suite with a spectacular view. Oh, and one final piece of advice. I wouldn't sleep too close to the edge. Whatever you say, dude.
Get on the floor.
Why?
Get on the fucking floor!
I'm on the floor.
What are you doing? What is that?
What was that?
Falling dream? A lot of people fall around here. Most of them don't wake up. That's what this place does to these men.
I don't feel anything. They come through the walls. I don't feel pain. I don't feel...
People who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. They were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kyrat is today. Hagen was my king. I would have done anything for him. But then your mother led him astray. I tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen. And his love for Ishwari eventually broke him.
Thank you. she spiraled into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kalanak. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakshasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kalanak was reborn. And I will accomplish what Vegan failed to do, and build a truly great civilization here in Kyrat!
Prisoners.
Thank you.
the ball.
Look at you. You look good for someone who just clawed his way out of Durgesh. Thank Kira we found you before you froze to death.
How did you find me?
Kira showed me the way. It took a week to track you down. I prayed constantly for your safe return, and the gods made it so.
Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Kira. Besides, keeping you alive is good for the cause. That's one thing Amita doesn't understand. I'll always have your back, brother.
Brothers and sisters, we are being attacked by the Royal Army. We fought hard to capture this outpost. Now we must fight to keep it. Send help.
Thank you. if I'm still here. Thank you for your help.
Attention, people of Kirox, this is Pagan Min. It appears that a guest of Tagesh Prison has gone missing. If any of my subjects sees one R.J. Gale, I request that you immediately contact any of my Royal Army soldiers so that I can take swift action and ensure that Mr. Gale is where he belongs. Do not attempt to apprehend him yourself. Leave this up to the professionals.
You're a drug peddler! That's what you are! Who do you remind me of? Oh yes, Pagan.
I'm like Pagan because I have a vision for Kirat. I'm trying to take us out of your third world bullshit.
It's our history, our culture, our traditions.
Tradition? Like what? Marrying little girls, is that it? Is that your big plan for Budra? Oh, go for it. Go ahead, show RJ what kind of man you are.
I don't answer to you. It's Noor's turn.
At least we agree on that.
She didn't have a choice. Pagan forced Noor to do those things. He had her family.
And how many families did she kill to save her own?
Doesn't matter why she did it. She has to pay, just like everyone else.
I'll decide what happens to Noor. Yeah, well, I'm not getting in that way. Right, time for plan B.
Yeah. Still, the Kira are untouched. We can visit now.
Well now, I thought that was your best fight so far.
Kill the idiot in the control room. You hear me in there? You're done.
people of Kirat! I've given you winners to cheer for, and losers to mock. But none so bloody, so desperate as today's gladiators. But there is always more blood to come!
Peachy, where's my family?
I'm sorry, Noor.
No, no!
I'm so sorry. Sorry. Pagan. Pagan had them killed years ago.
I don't need your pity. I want my family back.
Look, I'm sorry, but you're free now.
Free. Free. Free from what? All the people I've killed? From everything I've done? I gave them this taste for blood. Your blood. Mine.
Isn't that what you want? More blood! Here! Take more! Take all of it, you fucking animals!
Now I'm free.
Sabal, it's done. Noor's dead.
The demon Yalung has special plans for her. I promise you that. You did good, brother. The South is finally ours, and the people are starting to believe again. Even though some fools refuse to learn. Brother, I have solid intel concerning Noor's fortress, Rangatawada. Its defenses are weak now that Noor's dead. You should mount an attack and seize the fortress for the Golden Path.
Hey, you're back for another puff of the good stuff.
Oh, right. And this next batch is definitely some of the good stuff.
It's a corn.
Hot rocks.
Yeah. You won't even notice that you burnt a hole in your crotch.
I what?
Oh, shit.
I don't really feel much of a buzz.
Oh. You must be building up a bit of a tolerance. That's right. I need a bit more of the secret ingredient.
I bet he feels it now. You're all right.
Thank you.
At least there aren't any bears around. Yogi? Reggie, is that you? Oh, shit. What the hell did those guys give me? Not again.
Nam Shiva comes from afar, seeking answers. Who can give him those answers?
Well now, I thought that was your best fight.
We have no access there, but we do there, you see.
Amita, you have something for me?
I do. We've been able to free the people of the South, but the North has been cut off from us because of Kingsbridge. It is time to take the battle to Pagan's doorstep and free the North. Now, the bridge is heavily defended. The main gate is made of blast-resistant concrete. Forget C4 or conventional explosives. The defenses will shred any frontal attack.
So what do we do?
I have a plan. There's a convoy with a chemical truck. I want you to secure it. Drive it down their throats, and blast open the gate. It'll take us into the North, and you'll be one step closer to Yuma.
Ajay, you're heading for the bridge?
Yeah, but I'm on my way to intercept a convoy first.
Screw that, brother. There's a truck just... waiting for you to steal from the soldiers. I'll send you the coordinates. This bridge is a major score for the Golden Path, so don't let Amita take the credit. We're doing this for your father, and for all of Kira's blessed children. Remember that.
Sabal, I secured the truck. I'm heading to the gate.
Good luck, brother. Make them choke on it.
Yeah!
ball. I captured the bridge. Patching you in.
Understood, Ajay. We're inbound, but you have Royal Guard units heading your way. We won't get there in time, brother. It's on you to stop them. Children of Kira! Ajay Gale, the son of the great Mohan Gale, has taken the bridge that once split this glorious country in two. He has struck a blow for Kira and opened the north again. I invite all true brethren of faith to rise up now and join the struggle to save your country, save your way of life. Arrived at the bridge and stands ready to help you. Go meet them, brother, and be proud of what you've done.
Ajay, son of Mohan Gale, all of Kirat owes you shit. With you at Sabal's side, the gods will receive the glory they deserve once again. Thank you.
Namaste.
I'm glad you've had time to hunt. It's safer for us all.
AJ, I know what I'm doing! Jeez! Did it work?
Just gave you CPR, what do you think?
Alright, then. You have a go, then.
No, me? No. It's AJ's turn.
Oh, right, it is.
Don't worry, AJ. I've got a good feeling about this batch.
Yeah, it's called the Hubbly Bubbly.
Things are much better down where it's wetter.
I'm gonna regret this, won't I? You're not gonna stab me with something?
Oh, fuck. Right, can't forget that.
Don't worry, we know CPR.
Yeah,
I was in
the
St. John's ambulance.
I think I'm dead.
Thank you.
comes from afar, seeking answers. We can give him those answers.
Are you here?
You're listening to Radio Free Kiraz, and you know what? Rumpy Ray Rana is feeling good. I feel change in the air, you guys. I'm talking about Barack Obama type of change. And you know what it smells like? Smell that for me. Oh yeah, it smells like bacon. In fact, I think somebody's cooking bacon right now.
Hey, Chotu, some bacon banana? Are mere liye bhi, hum mere liye bhi banao, bhai. Haan, theek hai.
Okay, you guys, I'm gonna have to wrap this up because change is coming. Baking time.
You're Ajay. I knew your family years ago. Listen, I've been helping the Golden Path hide a lot of weapons on my farm, but the soldiers are coming to raid the farm. You have to stop them. We can't lose all those weapons. Ajay, my friend, I hope you're well.
Namaste.
Here to hit you with some truth straight from Radio Free Kirat. I feel like talking about the Tarun Mitara. Okay, let me break it down. Sabal is 100% sold on this girl, Badra. And that, you guys, is a lot of pressure for a teenager. If I was her, I would milk that. I mean, come on, you're in your early teens, everybody thinks you're a goddess. I mean, you could walk up to people every day without blinking and just say, hey, I'm the personification of a goddess on Earth. From here on out,
God damn it!
Ajay, soldiers are heading your way. Don't let them use those weapons.
Farm safe.
Good work. I'm sending someone to get you out.
You, Ajay. It took us years to collect all those weapons. It'll go a long way in rebuilding Kirat.
Ajay!